Top focus coming in from the state of Rajasthan, where the state government has decided to implement dress code in state-run colleges from this academic year. The Department of Higher Education has asked the government colleges to decide the colour of the uniform of students and submit it by the 12th of March. However, Congress has accused the state government of working on the ideology of the RSS and alleged that the government is trying to saffronize the institutions through such moves. But Rajasthan's Minister for Higher Education defended this move, claiming that the demand for a dress code has come from the students.
जो सारे स्टूडेंट्स थे उन्हीं की तरफ से ये डिमांड आई थी कि हमारे यहाँ पर एटलीस्ट कोई ड्रेस होनी चाहिए, जिसकी वजह से जो क्लियरली आए कि ये पढ़ने वाला बच्चा है और ये तो उससे हम लोग एटलीस्ट स्टूडेंट्स को एक पढ़ने का माहौल मिलेगा. हमने सिर्फ एक मोटी मोटी गाइडलाइन इशू करी, एटलीस्ट कॉलेज इफ द स्टूडेंट यूनियन एंड एवरीबडी वो सभी
एजेंडा है आरएसएस का और आरएसएस के लोग ये चाहते हैं. पहले साइकिलों का रंग भगवा क्या किस बच्चे को पूछ के गया था, स्कूलों में जो ड्रेस कोड किया बच्चे और बच्चियों का वो भगवा गया था, वो किसको पूछ के किया था. आज कॉलेज में भी भगवा करना चाहते हैं. ये सब प्रदेश के बच्चों को डॉक्टर इंजीनियर आईएएस अच्छे व्यापारी अच्छे जनप्रतिनिधि अच्छे जो पत्रकार नहीं बनाना चाहते, ये केवल बाबा जी बनाना चाहते हैं.
Well, remember the dress code for boys includes shirts, trousers, sweaters, as well as for girls it will be salwar suit, dupatta, sweater or cardigan. Also, sari as well can be worn by girl students there. The BJP defending this move, stating this demand has come from the students themselves. Arvind has been getting us reactions on this story. Arvind, what is the reality on ground? What are the students saying on this new diktat by the state government?
Look, the students in Rajasthan is aghast because most of the student who enters the college, they are mostly adult people, more than 18 years of age, and they say that if we can elect a government of this nation, then how we cannot decide our own dress. And clearly, this is the reason that is why Vasundhara Raje government has clearly given a diktat to the all colleges, though they are hiding behind the fact that they have given the permission to college and the student union to discuss and decide the dress code. But dress code for the colleges is against the democratic values. It is clearly stopping somebody to exercise their own choice of dressing,
yes,
which goes against the fundamental right, even if somebody wants to contest this legally. But as far as the allegations of Congress is concerned, there seems to be some kind of substance in it, because education department in Rajasthan has given the saffron color cycles to the meritorious children, particularly girls' school there. And clearly you can see that these cycles stand apart when they goes on the street of Rajasthan. So there may be some weight in the Congress's allegation, but as far as the dictate of Vasundhara Raje government is concerned, this is going against the right to choice and right of freedom of these adult people who are in college.
Absolutely, and this is regressive, because what we're given to understand that girl students would have to wear sarees, salwar suits, dupatta, whereas men would have to wear trousers and jeans. Arvind, but on ground, how are the students really reacting to this diktat? Because what the BJP is saying, that this was a demand that was made by the students themselves. They're hiding behind the fact that the demand came in from the students, and then they're just complying to the demand.
Look, Higher Education Minister Kiran Maheshwari has just said that she had gone to the two colleges there for discussion with the students, one in Alwar and one in Jaipur. So two colleges cannot decide one thing which is going to apply on 2,000 government colleges. Clearly, the education minister is hiding behind the fake argument here, that they have come up with these kind of diktats because students demanded it. But the on the ground students are clearly against this, because they want to live their life as they choose to in a democratic country. So, but this dictate of Vasundhara Raje government is not going down well with the students, young students, particularly in the
Absolutely.
College who has just entered.
All right, Arvind Singh, thanks for getting us those inputs there on the story.